Christie, the 2018 Asian Games. Lee Shi Feng, two straight games, as you can see.
Lee.
Fourth final of the year. He's 26 years of age.
Play.
So the beaten finalist from 4 years ago, Jonatan Christie, nearest to us, against this men's singles final underway. In the first round, and he only got into the tournament because he was promoted from the reserve list. A year on, he's in the final.
Yeah, that needs to time his form, so to speak. And the same could pretty much be said about Jonatan Christie. Luckily, we seem to have them in the best of shape here. In
well over a year ago now. I wasn't so surprised because I think that Li Shi Feng has improved considerably over the last 12 months.
Yeah, I definitely agree. I think it started in 2022, but...
Oh, good shot.
Bad on the front court, and I think he's also, on some occasions where I've seen him, shown that he can take control there and chases.
Missed it. My goodness.
Using the quick attacks without too much power in it, but more steepness if he gets the opportunity. But I think Shi Feng has played. This could be a battle of stamina, I think, as well, where perhaps late in the second game.
Intention here that doesn't want any time wasting.
Shots. Had trouble scoring on Li Shi Feng until now.
Missed it. Jonatan Christie.
Manages to get the upper hand. The shuttle arrives a little bit earlier at Li Shi Feng's side of the court. He's going to have perfect touch, Christie, and he's got to move fast. earlier on in the tournament, Li Shifeng against Li Shijie.
Got to tighten up his game.
Oh, fantastic save. Be able to score, so the defense of Li Shifeng perhaps playing on his mind. Scattered points.
So play finally resumes. Yeah, good follow up.
Into the front court even more, reach the shuttle earlier. Wow. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Good shot. Yeah. Game. The momentum very much with Jonatan Christie. It's gone wide. Couldn't do it this time. Cross back. That will be really unpleasant for Li Shi.
Oh, lovely block.
He needs to step up on the front court, Li Shifeng.
Oh, what a net shot. It's not a bad lift from there. Well, I thought before the match started this would be an intriguing battle. Well left.
I just thought about it, and there's the intervals and so on, so there's plenty of chances to.
Brilliant. Oh, my goodness. Great. He's done it. Jonatan Christie gets his name on the trophy here at the